shouldn't believe that we're the best band in the world. We're one of many bands in the world.
We're a unique band, the most unique band in the world. Well, maybe not the most unique either.
We never set out to be the best band in the world or anything. We just have fun.
We're not the best sounding, and we're not the best musicians, and we're not the funniest, and we're not anything. But we try hard.
Yeah, my girlfriend takes me home and I'm too drunk to drive.
When we had a record out in stores, I thought, it can't get any better than this. When we actually went on tour, I thought, oh my God, it can't get any better than this. When Dude Ranch had a single that was actually on the radio, I went, oh my God, this is the best we can possibly do. And then with the video and then, you know, selling a certain amount of records or whatever, we've already blown away everything I've ever wanted to do.
We'll blast the stereo and we'll drive to Madagascar.
Every day is kind of like the pinnacle, and now there's nowhere to go but down.
We want to sell a good amount of records just, you know, so we can continue playing music and not having to get some stupid job.
We still do exactly the same things we've always done. We have the same vulgar mouths, we have the same off-color jokes and just bad taste and bad humor.
We've tried to change, but we can't. We like who we are too much, I guess. I don't know.
Everyone finds pretty much the same thing funny, you know? I don't know, but when won't farts and ugly people being naked be funny? You know, it'll always be funny. I think it's timeless.
The kids that buy our records and the kids that come to the shows know that most of the stuff we write about is pretty serious.
But I die alone. I laugh the loudest who'd have known. I trace the cord back to the wall. No wonder it was never plugged in at all.
We really feel strongly about the stuff that we write about. Except for a couple things, a humping dog here and there, but that's just for fun, you know. But I think that tends to leave critics in a gray area where they think we're kind of a joke band.
The only people that miss the point are people that don't know our band and aren't educated.
Nobody likes you when you're 23. And I'm still more abused by TV shows. What the hell is ADD? My friends say I should act my age. What's my age again? What's my age again?
I think that there's no way that we could have got to this point and got the fans that we did by having just joke songs. I mean, you know, the kids know what we're about.
Tom's very enthusiastic about whatever he's into.
Mark's like my best friend. I've known him forever.
They spend a lot of time together. They live near each other at home.
He's a loyal friend.
We have a great line of communication. We don't fight. We're not assholes to each other.
They're almost like twins. It's weird.
We actually can set goals and achieve them.
If he has something in his mind, he's going to make it happen.
Travis is an amazing musician.
Probably the best musician I've ever met in my life. He just thinks about music 24/7. That's all he cares about and all that goes through his mind.
We have a good life, you know, just being able to play music is awesome.
We have such an amazing self-esteem.
I think that we're all honestly friends.
We just love ourselves. I mean, we think we're such great people.
I think that we all respect each other.
I'll mess with Mark, he's really paranoid.
We definitely have a sense of humor about our band.
I always mess with him, actually.
We never had sex with each other, but if we had to do it to sell records, I'm sure we would have.
We all love this style of music and love the music that we write, so I think that we'll be doing this for a long time, hopefully. Sorry.